Welcome back to Let's Play Clannad. I'm recording there a second time because I got interrupted by my nephew. He's always constantly just opening the door, closing the door, slamming the door, just opening the door and going la 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 la. And he just stands there and keeps walking back and forth across the hallway. Bum 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 bum. La 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 la. Was in my room. La 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 la. I mean, seriously, man, I could just edit it, but as I've said many times before, in Movie Maker, when recording with Clannad, when I put it in Movie Maker, it lags like crazy before I, like, save it, so editing it can be a pain in the ass. So editing out something is kind of too ballsome, and I just can't be arsed right now, so we're re-recording it. Also, we're gonna hear his track so many times now. She takes out her usual book from her pocket. Seriously, this track is gonna play so many times in this round, isn't it?
いいですか、篠原さん。
なんでしょう。
額に聞き手の手のひらを当ててください。熱を測るようにです。
はい。
それで、心の中で、温かな眼差しで、温かな眼差しで、温かな眼差しで、
Her voice is so soothing.
と、三回唱えてください。
はい。
できましたか？
できたよ。で、どんな効能があるの？それ。
ですね。友人の幸せを、自分の幸せのように、喜べるようになります。
He makes a somersault this time.I can't really do a slipping kind of sound effect, can I?
負け犬を自分で宣言するようなまじないっすね、それ
If we did a somersault, it wouldn't be like a... It'd be like... kind of thing. I don't know. Are you happy now, Sonohara?
最高に不幸じゃ
気に入っていただけませんでしたか
Yes, that was disappointed voice.
なんだか、Sonohara さんだけ元気がなかったものですから。少しでも、トモヤさんみたいに元気になってもらえたらって
ああいやユキネちゃんの気持ちは嬉しかったよ本当
すみません逆に気を使わせてしまって
マジで元気が出たから
本当ですか
But this is how Miyasawa plans to study what makes people happy, isn't it? Her nature is thick-headed.In the end, though, her popularity right now is natural. Wait, why does it say right now twice? I don't know. I wonder if I should tell her that.
もう元気!
よかったです!
Nah, leaving it like this is fine. Yes, though, smile immediately came back as I think of that. Did somehow just say Genki?Was that a while back, born Genki Dama, yeah, it was that, wasn't it? Of course, it's not mean the same thing, of course. I actually looked it on, up and I was just like, what the hell is Genki Dama? And then it was just like, it's apparently something from Dragon Ball Z. I mean, I watched it when I was a kid, but I don't remember much of it during that day. While we had an amusing conversation with Miyasawa, we heard the sound of the windows opening.You know, come to think of it, if it's something from Dragon Ball Z, it makes it all the more weirder. It's another one of Miyasawa's friends. That's what I thought as I turn around to the opened window as the breeze comes in. However, there was no one there. Huh? No one came in just now? I asked Miyasawa.
Hi.
A shadow quietly creeps up from behind Miyasawa. A high-pitched voice.The shadow puts its arm around Miyasawa.
Hi.
Miyasawa replies obediently.
Yoshi. そのままだ。
Hi.
Well, it's just a kid. No matter how you look at this, it's a kid. Seems to be still growing up, and you can't tell the gender. The hair's cut short and trimmed. You can see that he's a boy. Well, he might also be a girl with short hair.
そうなんですか。でも、見れないですね。動いてはいけないので。
That's quite common in anime, really, isn't it? To mistake a little boy and a little girl, you know? Because It always happens. I mean, they have the high-pitched voice and the kind of girly look to them, but they could usually turn out to be a boy, you know? It's kind of... I don't know. They always have that misunderstanding. It's alright, he's unarmed and won't be able to do anything at that level.
いえ、そういう問題じゃなくて、これは誠意の問題ですよ。
バカにしてる?
してません!
It's pretty much like me as though to answer him clearly.
じゃあ、言うこと聞いてくれる?
私にできることであれば… でも、変なお願いはダメですよ。
お願いじゃない! 命令だよ! 脅してるんだから!
そう言われると、困っちゃいますね。 変なお願いでも、聞いてしまいそうです。
I won't let him do perverted things.
させるかよ!
Oh, he's mad, he's mad.
それで、私は何をすればいいんでしょうか?
お姉ちゃんを返せ!
I was just thinking of that meme thing. I don't really pay attention to them, but that one way, like, oh, we have a badass over here.
Hi.
But really, with memes, I don't understand most of them. I don't pay attention to them at all. I just see them so many freaking times all over the internet. Oh, well, this is a misunderstanding. Well, how about telling us your story while we have some coffee?
いえ、私が入れますので、智也さんは座っていてください。
We always have coffee, but where's the tea? This is, I mean, the track that I usually plays here is called Tea in a Reference Room. The one playing right now is actually, what did it begin? Let me think here. Listen to the sound. Oh crap, I can't remember what it's called. Was this, Spring Wind, isn't it? I can't tell. What was that Kyo's theme? I can't remember which one it was. Either way it goes, I think it's the afternoon one or the tempo up version. Yeah, so immediately gets up lifting along the kid that's behind her.
すみません. うっかりしてました.
動くなって言っただろ!
でも、 コーヒー入れるだけです. すぐそこでですよ. 見えてますから。 大丈夫ですよ。
そういう問題じゃなくて!
じゃあ、 このままおぶさっていますか?
いいよ! わかったよ!
He finally separates his arm from Mia's side.
その代わり、 コーヒー入れたらまた同じ体勢になってよ。
はい! わかりました。
チェ!
Not very good at taking a hostage there, are you, kid? The kid clicks his tongue as he watches her back. He's perfectly keeping pace with Miyasawa. Doesn't matter what you do, everyone dances to this girl's tune.
お砂糖入れないんですか?
I can imagine her like on a battlefield and he's just like, hold on everyone, shall I make coffee? And they're just like, I just agree to it.
入れないよ?
Of course it wouldn't really happen, but you never know, in an anime it could. He made a bitter face as he drank the coffee.
まずは、自己紹介させていただきますね。 Miyazawa Yukine です。
Miyazawa looks my way, Okazaki. And then the two of us put our coffee cups down as we look at the ball.
You!
He didn't say his last name, he's probably being cautious.
ゆうくんですか? それでは、ゆうくん? 話を聞かせてくださいますか?
Wait. When you really think about it, it'd be inconvenient in like an English speaking country, wouldn't it, to have that kind of name, wouldn't it? But they're Japanese, so it doesn't matter. But if they go to like an English speaking country, it'd be like, you're you, aren't you? And it's like, what? That sounds weird. Are you you?
お姉ちゃん, 返せ!
I heard that just a while ago. I want to know what happened to that sister of yours, man.
変な奴らと遊び始めた。
Strange guys?
髪の毛, 変な色の人たち。
Students?
どっかの学校の人。
And how is Miyasawa related?
この人の差し金だって言ってた。
booted.
僕の友達のお兄ちゃん。
I look at Miyazawa's face. Miyazawa waves her hand in front of her face denying it.
よくわからないけど、ここにいる女の人がそういう人たちの元締めだって。その世界から抜け出すには、指を切るしかないんだって。
That's, quite interesting.
面白くありませんよ。
But he's reckless, you know.
なんか、シャレになってないです。
Look, you know, I don't understand this misunderstanding. That's because... Why... Isn't that why it's a misunderstanding? Because... But no. Oh. Okay, I'm just completely confused it now, didn't I? And so all the delinquents around here love you.
ほんの一部ですよ。
Even then, it's the same since they only come here to rely on you.
それはそうですけど。
And also, you might also be an acquaintance with the people who know his sister.
確かにないとは言い切れないですね。
All right, let's bring those guys around here right now.Nah, I shall see you next time instead. See you next time, viewers. See you next time.